We've been through quite a weather change, and it brings some potential dangers. Local ponds and lakes were frozen. Now they're thawing, and that means the ice has weakened. This freezing, thawing, and refreezing is often called rotten ice. Indiana conservation officers want you to keep an eye on people near local ponds and waterways.
If, God forbid, they do go through, it's going to keep their head above the water. It's going to be one of the most important factors in keeping them alive.
At least 4 inches of ice is recommended for ice fishing, 5 inches for snowmobiling. Here are some things you can do to stay safe. You should test the thickness of ice with an ice auger. Always wear a life jacket. Also have ropes or ice hooks with you.